where the tibia has gone posterior on the talus, the patient is supine, the one hand of the practitioner is placed under the foot, slight traction is applied in this direction, the toes are cupped, and once all the slack is taken up, a strong dorsiflexion of the foot is made.